Hey guys, it's AlbertBird66, and welcome back to Borderlands 1. In the last year, we had just gone to New Haven, and also killed Mothrak as well. Now we are about to go meet Professor Tanis. And yeah. And then she's gonna introduce us to Crazy Earl. Missions for him.
The lady with scars where her face should be believes that you and I are looking for the same thing. You should come to me now so I can see the artifact you have recovered.
1 second. Good night.
Your DNA has now been granted clearance to travel within the Rust Common. Please wait while I activate the gate. I am the best robot.
I had to do that at least because he was saying that he's the best, but he's not. The best clutch will always be the original. So yeah, 1 second, I'm just gonna turn off my phone. Excuse me. There we go. Wreck. Go. Oh, hello. Wait, excuse me. A more rack. Oh, badass rack. And spider. Goodbye. Here, little garden? Maybe? Just wait up. I don't know what that's for. That's probably for a mission. I asked for Tan's mission. Another journal thing for her. Oh god. Ah, come on. What? I'm gonna throw. Aim with gunning a chest over here. Me. Alright. At least not until I get this way. This way. As you can see the chest right there. Crack. Come on. Of course, the big guy, the big one here.
Well, it acted tough.
X big guy. The heck? Okay, Mr. Rack. There's also a red chest up there. Hello. Wait, what? Let's try. Level up. Mm-hmm. you this time. Goodbye.
I guess you're leaving?
Yes. Because you need to study. Wait. Did I grab? Yeah, I did grab those. Okay. Now I gotta go grab the two chests. Hopefully, a legendary drops out of one of them. Stronger than this. It's not very surprising. It's level 25. And it's also purple. Keep. Alright, now we gotta go see Crazy Earl. Someone saw me. Let's see him. Make him more back. No? Come to me, Psycho.
It's time! Blood! Blood!
Shocking, isn't it? I know, it's right over there, but let's see what's all available right now. Class mod for me. Grenade mod. Oh, that, which I just will not let it blow up. I'm confused there. It does the same amount of damage, but says the one I have is stronger. Somehow. Maybe because of the extra bullets? I'm not sure. I guess. Let's do something quick.
Your grenades should do more than just explode. Customize your grenades with a new mod today.
Still nothing. Ooh, new grenade mod. Stronger than blue. Shield. Oh, I'm gonna wait because this guy's up ahead. Okay, now. Shut your pie hole. What's the transfusion? These guys, okay. This shotgun's gonna get weaker already. Oh, excuse me. What's up, Crazy Earl? Yeah.
Is this thing turned on?
Look, challenge for
I
him.
I ain't talking you about Jack Monkey Squawk till you get rid of all them pests.
Of course, the element, the badass one, had to be ferocious. Oh, thank you so much for that. I'm gonna do this side mission here, and then I'll go come back and do the opposite way and do the main mission. I mean, well, maybe since it's a kill, I'd be it's kill bandit. Yes, you are stronger. Okay, I'll take it. It's because it's stronger. Wow. That's what you get. Ooh, blue. Is that time? No. So this one's a strongest, I'll take it. Oh, it has two shots in it. That's why it's stronger. What exploded? Oh, I'm out of Is this thing stronger? Yeah, it doesn't feel like it's stronger though. I think level 14 is stronger than a level 19 weapon. Okay. To be honest, in the other bonus games, it would never. Stunner shotgun would never be stronger unless it's a legendary. You know, like a Hellwalker. Or a Stunner shotgun. That's a badass up there. Looking at my nades, I'll be throwing one up there.
Mark!
One sec.
Get away from us!
I don't care. I like another field longer. Blue. No, I give it back. Back up here to go over there.
Alright, boys, take him out!
Aw, did that hurt?
How the heck? Not that one. It's also two shots? Yes, it is. This one's not, though. Are you kidding me? They really just knocked me off of there though. Oh, who has the rocket launcher? Want to. Fire in the hall.
Let's see what we've got.
Bubble, that's not for me. That's great. Turn this mission in, then I'm gonna end it. And I'll be back a couple minutes for the next part.
What you want?
I guess I'll turn this one in too. I'm not done here yet though. So I'll be back in a couple minutes. Peace.